Okay, so what is up, everybody on YouTube? This is Two Bros Gaming HD coming straight at you with yet again another video. I hope you guys are having a good day out there. It is Monday today, so it means that it is almost 1 week since we actually got the Farm Simulator 2019. I hope you guys have enjoyed the game so far, and I hope that you're still playing it. There has been a lot of issues in this release, kind of like a lot more than I had expecting. Actually, in 2017 we didn't have that many errors and that many bugs as we do have in the 2019, and there's still no update for the game. That seems a little bit strange to me that Giants has not kind of ping an update. So I don't know about you guys, but you probably all have witnessed some errors throughout this first week. But anyhow, right here, guys, in this video, I'm going to show you guys how to remove bushes, if you guys didn't know that. It was actually a big question about the game. So how do you remove bushes? Yeah, what you need first is a tractor, and that is what I do have right here, the 6250R from John Deere. Yes, sir. Then you're going to need a plow. So I'm just going to take a plow right here. It depends on you how big you want the plow to be, but there is these five options right here. We have this from Salford, Agrimash, Lemken, Salford, and also right here, Gregory Dresden. I think I'm going to go ahead and head for the Agrimash right here. It is a five furrow and it is turnable, so we're going to go ahead and take that. You can take this, and I want to take the slattle mold boards. That's how we used to do it right here in Denmark, because when you have stone and stuff like here, those are really good. So yeah, that's what we have right there. Isn't there a front lift in this? Yeah, I think there is, because I need a front weight actually. So we want to take weights, and we're just going to take this right here. It's not that huge, but it's still a small front weight, and the tractor is not that huge either, so it's going to go good. So a lot of you guys have been asking how to go ahead and actually remove the bushes, because those are really, really annoying, and you cannot just go ahead and use the roller to actually do it, but you have to go ahead and do some certain stuff. So you do actually need a plow to remove the bushes, so that's what we got right here. I'm going to go up to my farm, because there is a lot of bushes that I want to kind of take away up there. So that is what we're going to go ahead and do in this video. Of course, I hope that you guys enjoy the videos that I've been posting. I'm posting every single day at 8 a.m, 4 p.m, and 8 p.m, and sometimes more than that right here. It is, of course, Danish time. I don't know how you say that time in USA or anything else, but it is Danish time, so just so that you know. But up here, as you can see, this is my farm at the left. You probably already seen that, because I posted several episodes for him. But right here on the sides of that, right here on the entry, you can see the leveling right here is pretty bad. When I have to get up here, I can't do that almost. But that's nothing to do with this. But I have these bushes right here around this, and I want to take those away. So that is what we're going to go ahead and do in this video. And you can see those are pretty big, and we want them all to kind of get rid of. I own this piece of land right here, so it's my land. So what you're going to go ahead and do right here is that I'm just going to take the help info on, so that you can see what I'm actually doing. Help window, you're going to go ahead and you're going to lower the plow, you're going to press the triangle to allow to create fields, yes sir, right there, and then you can actually plow this away. You can see right here, boom, basically taking almost everything away with it. So yeah, that's how you do it right there. That was like the first step. I'm gonna lift the plow right here again. Yes sir, now the plow is lifted. Should we turn it around? I think I'm gonna turn it around, so I'm actually plowing in the same direction all the time. Would that be a great idea? I think so. Doesn't really make any difference though, but still, just to do it right. So if you guys haven't done this, please go ahead and hit the thumbs up if this actually helped you out. Hit the thumbs up on this video, and also make sure to subscribe by just clicking the red button down under. We are actually more than 22,000 subscribers right here on the channel, so that's a lot of peeps actually. But right here, you just go straight over the bushes again. Right there, you can see. Whoops. And those are gone right now, too. So that's pretty cool indeed. And what this actually does is that it kind of turns the land into farmable land, actually. So you can also go ahead and farm on the land if you want to. I don't think that it is a good idea, though, but you can do it if you want to do that. It's up to each person kind of on its own to go ahead and do what they want. But that's just to say that you can do whatever you want to do with this. So this is also how you create new fields, actually, and I think it is the easiest way to actually remove those bushes. Would be pretty cool if you could just take a cultivator or anything like it. Should actually be able to do that, because it's just small bushes, actually. Nothing insane like that. And when this is actually done, the bushes is not coming back. Some of you guys might be asking, is it coming back right here? No, the bushes is gone forever. Forever and never and ever, ever. I want to love you forever. So we're just gonna go ahead this. I didn't turn the plow around, but whatever. Right here, it is gone. So we're gonna take it off right here, because what I'm gonna go ahead and do right now is also a part of this. So what I have over here with my new farm. This is my farm, actually. We have cow pasture, pig pasture, and we do have horse pasture. This is going to be, we're going to delete that, because it's going to be, this is not going to be a field that we're going to use. But this is my new house right here. Just moved it, actually. The view is tremendous. You can see that. It's really good. We have my cow right there, and Jack is running out here. So that's really cool. But over here, we do have this, which is the roller that you do actually delete fields with. That's what we're going to go ahead and take right now. I'm just going to... You have to do that. You cannot lift it. But I don't want to delete the whole field right here, because I'm basically going to use the field. So that's why I don't want to delete everything. We need some kind of trees and different kind of stuff, build it up and so on. So that is also the reason why I do like this. But you have to take the roller, basically. That's what we do have right here, right now. And what you're gonna go ahead and do right here is that you're gonna go to the land that you were actually deleting. Yeah, then you have to follow it down right here, or fold it down. Dübelsdorf, and then you have to go ahead and do this, take it on right here, and then you basically have to do this right here, guys, because now you're actually deleting the field that you just made. You're deleting the field. There was some it doesn't even take away the small bushes right there, so you need to plow everything if you want to get rid of them. So yeah, that's just how it is sometimes, and we can really not do anything kind of about it, I think. But still a good thing to go ahead and do this with, I think. So right there, you can see it is going pretty okay with everything indeed. I do think so. Well, I actually think so, actually. So just gonna take that away. So it is some kind of bigger process, this. It is a really kind of like bigger process, if you can say so. So that's just so that you guys actually know this, but it is taking some time indeed. So yeah, that's just what it does. Right there, gonna take it off again, because I'm gonna take the plow on again. But that is just so that you guys actually know that it is taking some time to go ahead and do this job right here. So now we have this kind of cleaned up with the bushes. We have to clean the whole pattern up right there. It was just kind of to show you guys how to do it like real quick right here. So yeah, that's just my opinion on this, and I do actually think it is the best way to go ahead and delete this these bushes. So if there is anybody out there who has a greater idea or have a kind of better option or better way to do this, please let me know in the comment section down under. Throw a comment down there. If you want me to review something else, or if you have some ideas for new videos for the channel right here, how to's and different kind of things, also leave a comment down below and kind of like explain what you actually are thinking about and so on, and then I'll try to make a video on it. That would be really lit. Otherwise, you should probably just go ahead and hit the thumbs up for this video if you like it. And also, if you like that I'm uploading every single day, hit that thumbs up once again. I know you can just do it once, so but hit the thumbs up, that would be really great. And also, if you haven't done it, or if you're not a part of the Tubers Gaming HD family, you should definitely go ahead and hit the red button down below that actually says subscribe to be tuned in for more when I'm uploading right here on the channel, because yeah, it is indeed a good game so far. It's just that with the issues, it really sucks. So, but whatever. We're gonna see you guys in the next one. Thanks for watching and thanks for coming through. Bye guys, bye.